a beautiful, amazing hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And I want you to concentrate on his words, because we always take his words as gold. We take his words as 100% with certainty, with yaqeen. So listen how he started this hadith sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Two habits, no Muslim who perform them regularly, except he or she will enter Jannah. And then he said, underlined, they are very easy, but the people who perform them are very few. So inshallah ta'ala, I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make me and you from the few. You say 10 times Subhanallah after every salat, fard salat. And then you say Alhamdulillah 10 times, and you say Allahu Akbar 10 times. That is 150 on the tongue, because 30 after every salat, and we have 5 salawat, that will make it 150. 150 on the tongue, he said, alayhi salatu wasalam, and 1500 in the scale, because every hasan is multiplied by 10. This is the first. What is the other habit? Then he said, and before he goes to sleep, he would say Subhanallah 33 times, Alhamdulillah 33 times, and Allahu Akbar 34 times. That is 100, 33, 33, 34. That is 100 on the tongue, 1,000 in the scale. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked by the Sahaba, Ya Rasulullah, this is very easy. How come the people who will do it are very few? So the Sahaba, exactly like me and you, how come? Listen to the answer of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, the shaitan comes to you when you go to bed and he makes you sleepy and you do not finish them. And then he comes to you also after every salat and he reminds you of something, and then you will get up and you leave without saying the Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wallahu akbar. That's why they are very easy, but the shaitan interferes and make us forget to do them. Subhanallah.